Hello, I'm Nakamoto Kane. I'm on my way to finding the best render farm for my studio. I record my journey and want to share it with you. My first video is about the battle between two render farms. Foxrenderfarm and Garagefarm. Why I make this video and why I select these render farms. It starts with a blog. I will show it very quick. I discuss it more in detail and clearly in the full post. I put the link in the description, so feel free to read and share your opinion. This is the render farm ranking by Foxrenderfarm. Top 1 is Foxrenderfarm. Top 5 is Garagefarm. Is it true or biased? I want them to fight against each other to find the answer. I will start the battle now. Foxrenderfarm vs Garagefarm, top 1 vs top 5. Round 1, CPU rendering. I start with Foxrenderfarm. I won't talk much about the process or steps. Please watch and follow if you never use any of the two render farms in my video. Render time, 1 hour 35 minutes. Total cost, $51. Next render farm is Garagefarm. Render time, 1 hour 5 minutes. Total cost, $24.88. Round 1, CPU rendering, Garagefarm wins. Round 2, GPU rendering. Foxrenderfarm. Render time, 3 hours 2 minutes. Total cost, $71. Garage Farm. Render time, 2 hours. Total cost, $46.45. Round 2, GPU rendering, Garage Farm wins. I sum up the results. Let's look again. Overall, Garage Farm is better than Foxrenderfarm, whether it is render time or render cost for any kind of rendering. So I think Renderfarm ranking at the beginning of the video is biased for Fox. I fix it into this. Next battle is Rebuzz Farm versus iRender. See ya.